Hey guys, sorry for not uploading. Hopefully I can make this a series. I'm playing Sekiro because when I first played it, I didn't really like it because it was my first Souls-like game. Now that I've played a couple of the FromSoft games, and now it's one of my favorite developers, one of my favorite games being Elden Ring, and it having Game of the Year makes me want to come back to this game, learn to play it, want to play it now, since I have a basic understanding of how those games play versus how this could potentially play for me. I can hopefully make a series on it. I will make a series on it, and I want you guys to hopefully like it, comment on your favorite parts, just, generally have a fun time. Let's get into the video. I'm gonna go back right. Okay. Pellets. Oh.
Never seen you before.
Your name?
Won't tell me.
But you do have the look of a skilled shinobi.
A shinobi. Or perhaps. Sir, please heed my humble request. Face me in battle.
Okay.
Still alive.
Huh?
That swordsmanship, it was a thing to behold. Few have managed to kill me in such a thorough manner.
What are you?
Some call it undying. Others, infested. I can't die, so I just am. How about you? What brings you to a rundown temple like this? Seems you have a lot on your mind. Say, why don't you use me for some sword practice? Might come in handy for whatever your mission is. A warm body that can't die might prove useful to you. I volunteer mine. Well?
Very well.
Right then. Let's go. They say swinging one sword is a cure for boredom. In that case, I stand as your opponent.
Is this just more of this?
Again. Face me again. Excellent. I expected no less of you.
So this is just,
Come back whenever you like. If you have techniques to try out, I'm at your disposal.
Cool. I thought this was where we were. I was like a bit ago. Oh, I'm here. Okay. Wow, I did not make it that far away from the out of the game, huh? Okay. So I died somewhere here? sneaky beaky like. I thought there was a death thing. I don't know what that's scared of. Sneaky bee like. This game's pretty cool, I guess. Ceramic shard, a piece of pottery that breaks with satisfying crap when thrown. Throw on. Oh, Jesus, my eyes. Dart at an enemy to draw their attention, throwing and smashing such pieces made for popular sports. Going up there, I remember the old game as well. Pretty cool, pretty cool. So I noticed beforehand, down at the bottom right next to my stuff, second menu, it says skill point. So, like, that's pretty cool. I don't know what I'm gonna be using it for. Oh, hello.
You don't see me. You don't see me.
That's a bird. I didn't know I'm meant to fight birds. Interesting. It's only this. I wonder if I can increase my damage at all. I assume so, considering, you know, attack power. Yeah, okay. Good at this deathblow stuff. I'm assuming I just drop down, unless there's a place to go over there. I didn't know there was a place to go in here. Shuriken wheel. Device made by Genius Dogen, or whatever the fuck, can be fit to become working. It doesn't move, so you can skip it. Stack it. Fine exam. Achieved. Okay. Ah, okay. Yeah, okay. Do we want to go back for that? Probably? Am I gonna? Probably not. That's... Oh, wait, did I die right here? I think I died right here. Oh, I died right there. You don't see me? What are you gonna do? Climb up here? Oh yeah, that's it. Okay. Healing. Ooh, I need to get my posture back.
Would you be a surly devil to just let me heal?
Okay, I tried dodging it. Healing. Okay. He's destroying this thing. Okay, you can't dodge it. Got it. I need to dodge away from him before he starts it up. Okay, I tried pressing dodge and it didn't work.
Loyal wolf, take my blood and live again.
Impressure broken or knocked back? X or circle to save you. Okay, I'm so good at this. Oh, okay, he got me there, I'm sad. I was hoping I can get at least one life on them.
Maybe, hear me out, I shouldn't have rezzed right there.
You know, maybe gotten a little bit more healing that way. Whenever I come back, I'll have a better chance at fighting him. Current Senate hand or half to death. Going for good. I see. Well, I'm gonna travel back to the guy as soon as I figure out where I'm going. Oh, hello there.
You truly returned from the dead. The power of the dragon's blood. I never thought I'd see it with my own eyes.
Who are you?
My name is Emma. I am a doctor serving a certain master.
What master?
Forgive me, but for his safety, I cannot reveal his identity. However, my master gave explicit orders to assist you in any way I can. I'm not telling you to trust me, however. I must fulfill my master's orders. The gourd of medicinal water you possess, that was originally a creation of mine. I am a doctor, and I will assist you in that capacity.
You made this gourd?
Yes. It was intended for Lord Kuro, but it seems he entrusted it to you. I'm sure you may have noticed, but the medicinal waters in this gourd spring forth on their own. Even after being emptied, you will find it full again after a short rest.
Yes. Is there a way to improve it?
Bring me gourd seeds.
Gourd seeds?
Yes. Medicinal waters flow from gourd seeds. Adding new seeds will increase the volume of these medicinal waters. If you find any, bring them to me.
All right.
Do I have one? No, I do not.
Goodbye.
Oh, cool. Healing.
I found one.
A shinobi tool?
Yes.
I said before that your prosthetic arm was a fang. But by fitting shinobi tools to your arm, you'll be able to change the form of that fang. Thick shields, break them into splinters. Swift foes, bring them down from afar. Fitting more devices means more ways to slay your enemies. If there's someone that needs killing, there's a proper way to kill them. That's all there is to it.
Hmm. Seems you know this prosthetic very well.
I should calm myself. The more I speak of bloodshed, the more demonic my sculptures will become. Give it here. I'll fit that tool for you. Yes, right. That kind-faced Buddha you see over there? Don't do anything funny with it.
What? Aha. Ah. Okay, so I only have the five of those. Ooh, I can purchase them? Oh, I can hold up to 15, Jesus. Whoops. I honestly didn't know there was a guy down there. Was this the guy I was having troubles with earlier? He is. Can I cheat my way around him? You know. Only have to do the one. Yeah. Okay. Healing. Oh. Distraction. Distraction. Ooh. I'm down to play like this. Oh, Perby. A loose Perby, offering four of them at a sculpture's idol will increase maximum health and posture. I need four. I only have... Aha! Gourd seed! Now what if I die? I see. I thought this would be more like, Souls Rare game. If I died, I can come back and get my stuff. Unless... I don't... Yeah, I don't know. Though it doesn't help that I only have a few. That's where I came, so I guess I go down that way then? Yeah, I knew it. And I can't res because I already died. Cringe. Satisfying weight to it. Interesting. So there's a guy that shot me, or shot at me, and I want to get rid of him before I do anything. That guy is not gonna shoot. Okay, I guess not. Well then. Well, that was a bit of a nuisance, because I'm great at this game, obviously.
This battle, do you think it can be won? I fear we may not prevail.
What? We'll be just fine. Look, Ishin may be sick, but he's still going strong. Genichiro is a terror with the bow. And of course, we have Gyobu the demon.
Ah, Gyobu, of course. Good point. As long as he is with us, no man could ever breach the Ashina Castle Gate.
I want to be able to, like, dive bomb on these guys. That was a terrible idea. I don't know why I did it. Yeah. You can't hit me if I'm a moving target. Whee! That's who's shooting me. But just don't move. He'll forget about me, right? So I found out who was shooting me. No gun for you. I didn't know it was that strong. Get me up here, fatso. I'm Spider-Man up in here. Thank you. Now, if I just sit here long enough, he'll forget about me, right? Like, are you gonna go to sleep or something, or?
Is that you, Inosuke? My son, have you seen the young master?
I am not your son.
There you go again, Inosuke. You always tease that I'm getting senile, but a mother knows her own son. Well, anyway, take this bell. It's a charm I made with the young master in mind. Please, offer it to Buddha for his sake.
Okay.
exit. Is somebody there?
He's dead.
Yes.
That voice. No. Could it be? Sir, my name is Inosuke Nogami, a vassal of the Harada family. Or at least I was. I ask a favor. Might you look in on the old lady in that house? She's my mother, but her mind is failing. She cannot tell one from another.
I met your mother. She gave me a bell.
She did she? You have my thanks. That bell's troubled her for a long, long time. She kept muttering incoherently. Something about offering it to Buddha.
That's rough. Okay, then. Got it. My dad. Where's your head? I didn't see what black powder was used for. Not a thing. I see. I could just do it against any wall. That's pretty cool. There has to be a thing close, right? Thingy. Okay, I could kick in the air for some reason. See. see.
I don't feel safe with that big bastard just tied up next to us. I'd rather not be bravely injured just before the war begins. Work. Only one will continue to fight. Those red eyes fear fire. Proclamation. What a joke. Ashina sure has a funny way of preparing for war.
I came down here thinking there was a sneaky beaky pass that I could take to unleash that big guy on those guys. They don't see me. And then when they see me, or when they stop seeing me, I can want some fight. Someone tells me they could see me. Okay. Like it never even happened. I don't even know how I went over there stealthily. Oh, it appears they don't fight each other. That is a problem. Okay, big guy. I deserve this. Stop. Oh, and that did a lot of damage to me, I'm sad. Oh. Unseed, eh? I am half of undead, but there is a way to avoid this on more occasions. To the unseated aid of gods and Buddha, one may be spared this loss. Chance of receiving unseated. Oh. I got lucky. Or it's a scripted thing. Okay. Oh. I didn't know I can willingly go down here. Yeah, okay, Oh, but I don't just die. Jump on the stupid rock. I know you could see me, but I'm just gonna walk up. Suplex out of nowhere. Okay. Oh, yeah. You know, to be fair, yeah. You know, it'd be great if I got that 30% unseen aid.
Your death is not your fate. Just yet.
Oh, wait, how do I get rid of this stuff? Oh. Well, that's going to do it with this video. Yeah, if you like it, hit the like button. Comment down below what was your favorite part. I died a whole bunch, but, you know, this game's a lot cooler than I remember. And I'm hopefully going to make more videos, you know, whenever I can. More on this series. I remember I started doing Elden Ring. Elden Ring is my favorite game. I was uploading, and then, this is where it's from. I was uploading it, and then I got an error in my, editing software.
Close your eyes. Hear the bell speak to you. The bell's chime will stir your thoughts and awaken old memories from their slumber.
Okay, I guess that's not going to be the end of the video just yet. Oh, okay, cool. But now that I have this as a place. This is going to be the end of the video. Yeah, okay. Like I said, like, comment. I remember doing Elden Ring. I had a problem with my editing software. I finally figured a way to fix it, but at this time, I don't have any footage of me, like, going through that run that I was playing when I was uploading. While I'm uploading this, if you guys want me to, I can upload some Elden Ring as well. So far, both really great games. Elden Ring, my favorite for sure. I haven't gotten enough of Sekiro to know if, you know, it's a contender or not. But, you know, we'll see. If you like it, hit the like button, comment down below what's your favorite part, hit the subscribe button if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys next time.